Governor Newsom has picked Judge Martin Jenkins to be his state Supreme Court nominee. Jenkins is a former NFL player turned civil rights attorney. He's also worked as a prosecutor in Alameda County. He would be the third black man on the state Supreme Court and the first openly gay man to fill the role. Congratulations to you.